This is how to properly prep and paint your thermostat housing or any engine part in your car using caper paint or oleum. Check this out. Do a couple of layers. Make sure you get all the grease off first, clean it up. Make it look smooth and nice. Go over it a couple of times and let it dry. And then go over it again and it'll get your final results. So you can make your engine look good.